503, new this morning, a rapper's been arrested overnight, not before a struggle with police. The rapper had an arrest warrant for aggravated assault with a deadly weapon, and when officers went into the strip club located at North Shepherd and West Tidwell, friends of the rapper began attacking officers. Officers said they requested backup, eventually were able to arrest the person. Two officers sustained minor injuries, as well as the suspect, and no names at this point. We'll keep you posted.